Millican's out first. As they get to the finish line, it is going to be Billy Torrence, 3.804 seconds, 320.2 miles per hour. And Billy Torrence continues the winning family tradition that his son has done and upheld so well this year. An amazing run for the Torrence family continues. What are you gonna do to stop? Not just one of them, both of them now.
Billy, in your 40th Top Fuel race, you pick up a Wally. You and your son race out here. What does this say to everyone about the Torrence family?
You'll have to give me just a minute. I'm just about to tear up, but.
Here, drink this.
You know, we've just been very blessed and fortunate to come out here and be able to race as a family and do the crazy things we do. But, I've got two teams back there that support me. And, of course, Mama K's race team, the whole deal. It's just very humbling. And how about them Capco boys back there, them old Pipeline boys? They're rooting for us right now.